I went to law school in Quebec City at Laval University. I really enjoyed it. Wasn't sure I wanted to do that forever. However, it was a lot of fun. So right before coming to Ivey, I worked for 2 years at Ciruqe du Soleil in Montreal. It was an awesome experience. But I really wanted to learn more about business. That's really what sparked my interest for business. And at that point, I decided that I needed to do an MBA.